Hello and welcome back to Get That Job, Common Coding Technical Questions. In your job interview, you may be asked, what is reflection? And you may ask to diagram this out on a whiteboard or on a piece of paper. You may be asked a series of questions regarding reflection. So it's best to brush up on what exactly is reflection. Now, the one way to impress the interviewer is if you know something about the company's products, you can relate this question to one or two of them, as you may have some idea how this could be implemented in their software. For instance, add-ons or plugins could be used or could be utilized through the use of reflection if they use, obviously, the .NET framework and how they do that. So that's just one of the many ways that you can do that. It's a way for you to basically show that how you could use reflection in your software development to be able to expand on their current products. Now, obviously, the more you know about the company, the more relevant you can make this question. So you also may be asked to code, solve a problem they may have or they may give you that requires you to use reflection. And the reason why this question asked is to see how many people use reflection to improve the code quality or allow existing products to be extended. Now, if you can improve their efficiency, that's going to be to your advantage. Now, you always, again, want to think about the meta of the question. What is reflection? How can you use reflection to make their job easier? Keep in mind that as a potential programmer, that is your job. Your job is to make their job easier. Your job is literally to make your boss's job as easy as possible. And actually would use that phrase. Say, I think my job is to make your job as easy as possible by showing up on time, getting the work done, finding out new ways to solve problems. If you have a problem at work, it's best to come up with a solution as well and not just say, I can't do this, I can't do this, I can't do this, I can't do this. Say, hey, we run into an issue here. I can't do it this way, but I can do it this way. What do you think? Coming to your boss with a problem is always a bad idea. Coming to your boss with a problem and a solution is a better idea. So, if you like this series, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Subscribing costs you nothing, and it actually does help me out. And as always, I always respect your time. That's why these videos are short, at least in the beginning. So I thank you for watching.